자, 여러분 안녕하세요. In this video, we are going to talk about this pattern. 을 테니까, as I intend something, as I expect something. Do you remember this 니까? 니까? We learned 니까 before. So please recall that 으니까 is used for providing a reason for the following suggestion or command. 뭐, for example, 비가 오니까 운전을 조심하세요. So you are suggesting something, this to the listener. Please be careful when you drive. 그렇죠. 그럼 what's the reason? 비가 오니까. It is raining. But this is the reason. So since it is raining, please be careful when you drive. 그렇죠. 여기서도 택시를 타세요. 뭐 suggestion or command. Please take a taxi. 그렇죠. What's the reason why I'm giving you this kind of suggestion? 늦었으니까. Because it is late. 그렇죠. 자, 그런데 을 테니까 테 is added to this pattern. Then what is 테? 테 means intention or expectation. Whose intention? My intention. My expectation 그래요. So this pattern means since it is the expectation that 뭐 something something 뭐 it is the intention that 뭐 이런 건데 비가 오니까 운전을 조심하세요. If we add this 태 here, 비가 올 테니까 운전을 조심하세요. In this case, it is raining. So it's raining, so please be careful 이런 거고요. 이거는 I expect that it will be raining 그런 거야. Or I expect that it is raining outside because we are not sure, 100% sure if it is raining or not. But my expectation is that it's going to be raining. So 운전을 조심하세요. 이런 거야. 늦었으니까, so it is late. 택시를 타세요. 그거고요. 이거는 I assume that, I expect that it is already late. 택시를 타세요. 뭐, this kind of meaning. A little different, right? 예. 그러면은 take a look at more examples here. This pattern is used to express the speaker's expectation or intention, and it is followed by a command, request, or suggestion. 이렇죠? 나는 선물을 준비할 테니까 너는 음식을 준비해. 그래서 여기서도 너는 음식을 준비해. 뭐 prepare for some food. So you are like commanding. You are suggesting this to your friend, 그렇죠? 그러면은 뭐야? My intention is this. I'm going to prepare for the presents. 그러니까 너는 and you prepare for food. 이렇게 되는 거죠. 비가 올 테니까 그냥 집에 있을까요? 뭐, shall we just stay home? 이렇게 뭐막 suggestion 하는 거죠. 예, 뭐 request or suggestion 이렇죠. 자, 그러니까 what's the reason? 비가 올 테니까. 근데 this is based on my expectation, in 뭐 expectation 뭐 이런 게 이런 거죠. 그래서 뭐 비가 올 테니까 it seems like it's going to be raining. 그냥 집에 있을까요? 뭐 shall we just stay home? 이런 거죠. 피곤할 테니까 so as I expect that you are tired 일찍 주무세요. 뭐 you are suggesting this 그렇죠. 뭐 just sleep early 뭐 이렇죠. 예. 소연이가 늦게 올 테니까 so 뭐 they are waiting for their friend 뭐 소연. 근데 소연이가 늦게 올 테니까 so my expectation, my assumption 이런 거네요. Since 소연이 is going to be late, 우리 먼저 먹 자, so let's eat more now, more before 소연 comes 이렇죠. 그래서 을 테니까 is used when you suggest or request or command something to the listener based on your expectation or intention 그래요. 뭐, does it sound okay? So you should know the function of 니 first to understand this 테니까 그렇죠? So let's check the previous video about 니까 too. 자, 여러분 감사합니다.